everybody. It's me, Miss Tunizzi, your favorite gender non-conforming ukulelist and vocalist. Yes, this dress is wow. Got that out of the way. So yeah, this had been in my wardrobe for, oh gosh, a year and a half? And I'd forgotten that I bought this thing. And it is lovely, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Chiffon, flowers, and it's just, it's, and so much space for activities. And the reason I'm wearing it is because I'm performing Miley Cyrus's Flowers, thus the flower ensemble. So this song, if you haven't heard it, you've been living on Mars, I think. Miley released this song in January of this year, 2023. And it is massively successful. It's her most successful song to date. And people are connecting with it. Well, not only because it's catchy. It's a very catchy pop song. There's no getting around that. But also because lyrically, excuse me as I poke my eyeball. Lyrically, it's about triumph. It's about independence. It's about, for her, it's about being her own person apart from her marriage that broke up and blah blah blah. So yay. I will say though, and I like the song fine. I will say though that thematically, if you like that sort of stuff, pick up Miley's Plastic Hearts album that came out I think 2 years ago during the pandemic, during the worldwide pandemic. And there's there's a handful of songs on there about her. So if flowers is the song of her being a butterfly, let's just say, or the flower blooming, or whatever, the previous CD had a handful of songs that were her trying to do that, wanting to do that, struggling to do that, and they're much, to me, much more interesting songs. High is one of them. Angels Like, oh, hold on. Is it Angels Like You? Or Angels Like Me? I don't remember which. Hi. No, it's H-I-G-H. Sometimes I get a little too hurt. I got my mind going places it ain't want to go. Sometimes I get a little too low. And I can't see myself through the fire and the smoke. I can't see myself through the fire and the smoke is frickin' amazing lyric writing. And I don't know that she did that or not, but wow, that's just amazing. And then what's Angels Like, let's see. I'm sorry, I should have had this. Angels Like You, also very interesting. Talking about how lovely that other person was, and now it's not. And she's warning that person to stay away from her because she's toxic. And it's, wow, it's such an interesting song. And not that Flowers is not interesting, Flowers is fine, but if you're a Miley fan because of Flowers, go back one CD and listen to some of these songs. And those are, she was at her origin of Flowers before. And it's great stuff. So yay, Miley, on a streak of some incredible music. So here's my little version in my beautiful flowery dress of Miley's smash hit Flowers. Yay, here it is.
We were good, we were cool, kind of dream that can't be so. We were right, until we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn. Didn't want to leave you, I didn't want to lie. I started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing, I can hold my own head, I can love me better than you can.
There it is. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you next time. Bye.